It's a fine ship, Telimenes.
Cassandra! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
What'll it take for you to part with her?
Oh, couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's serious about buying a ship. You think craftsmanship like this is given away?
What if I told you I had obsidian to trade?
I tell you I still need 100,000 drachmi. Besides, even if I took your obsidian, a ship this size needs an army to sail it.
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telimenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
Come on. Careful in this area.
Saved my life! Up on the strechete!
Hey, used to be a nice village. Now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops? Did he hurt your feelings?
Don't like it when people call me that!
But you're so fat. I mean, big and strong. And you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it.
Stand and fight.
Oh, come on.